thoughts are coming through faster than I can keep up with inside of my head. I'm starting to question, why did I do all this? Should I just give up instead?
Silly question, Zach.
What's the answer? Haters attacking me quicker than cancer. Take a stance, don't give them a glance. These options leave me with my hands up. Judging me off of a 10-minute video? Tell me this isn't real life. This isn't what mommy and daddy intended when they said to always be nice. I'm typing back cause you left a comment saying you wish I was dead.
Just calm down, Zach. It's too much, man.
Does he really mean what he said?
Okay, okay, something wise. Maybe life is treating you a little unfair. Forget it. Why do I care? This is a struggle I deal with daily. Could I calm down a little? Yeah, maybe. But I want to know why people hate me before they say I sound crazy. If that's too much to ask, fine, I get it. Slap on the wrist for some kid. Quit it. But when he comes in with a smashed eyelid, it'll be me saying,
look what you did.
I'm not saying that I'd do it. I'm just saying don't lie to him. Fact is, when there's a confrontation, there will always be two sides to it. Type out your hate. 10 seconds in. Form your opinion. I'm going in. You've got your iPhone. I've got a pen. Here comes the chorus. I'll be back again. Here I am, giving my all. People act like I can't stand tall. Leave your comments, pass your judgment. I was taught to rise when I fall. Everyone said that I should give up. Not gonna lie, it's kinda rough. Guess I can take it, I'll toughen up. But at some point,
enough is enough.
I was just thinking,
let's play a game.
See who's first to go insane. I'll take your place, you take mine. You're guaranteed to go
out of your mind.
The problem is not that I'm so insecure or whatever it was that you said. It's people like you showing up just to make sure that more negativity spreads. Maybe you think that because I sound angry, that might be the reason why some people hate me, but I've been a nice guy since my mom and Amy, and lately I'm kinda concerned for my safety. What's that? You're shocked? I'm telling the truth. Not all of these haters are still in their youth. One moment I'm fine, then they're coming through. Oh wait, I'm good. I'm locked in the booth. Funny how you changed the subject when I was just starting to love this. As soon as I made a good point and you notice, you suddenly seem to have lost all your focus. I turned to writing so I could release, let a new part of me off of its leash. You come in whining?
What's with this beef?
Shh, be quiet. I finally found peace.
Here I am, giving my all. People act like I can't stand tall. Leave your comments, pass your judgment. I was taught to rise when I fall. Everyone said that I should give up. Not gonna lie, it's kinda rough. Guess I can take it, I'll toughen up. But at some point,
enough is enough.
Cut like a knife, your words amaze me. How we got here, this is crazy. They're right to say these words won't change me. Wrong to think these words don't faze me. Judge me or not, I'm still gonna make it. Question is whether or not you can face it. Stand on the stage knowing I never faked it. You watch from your couch thinking, man, I can't take it. I made it, you didn't, you chose your position. And now you sit there with the crucial decision. Accept me or not, I was born with this vision. So if you come back, you'll need more ammunition.